students, I'm your Prasadi teacher. So today I'm going to explain you about An Unknown Girl by Moniza Alvi for grade 9 students. So let's go to the poem. In the evening bazaar studded with neon. So in here you can see a picture of a bazaar, and these neon lights are guiding these visitors. Okay, is henna an unknown girl is hennaing my hand. So this an unknown girl means this girl is anonymous person. Okay, so what is she doing? She is hennaing my hand. Okay, so hennaing my hand is an alliteration. She squeezes a wet brown line from a nozzle. So she squeezes the wet brown lines on her palm, okay, from a nozzle. She is icing my hand. Have you seen anyone icing a cake? Yes, you have seen, right? So it is just like icing a cake. So she is icing her hand with that design, okay? So the next stanza, which she steadies with her on her satin peach knee. Okay, so in order to get that design, she has to be stay still, stay steady, right? Otherwise it would be mess. Okay, so on her satin peach knee. So you know, when it's come to foreign girls, their skin is really fair, smooth and soft, right? So that is what in here it explains, okay? Satin peach knee. So when it's come to satin and peach, those two words are pre-modifiers of knee, okay? Then in the evening bazaar for a few rupees. So the cost of this henna design is very cheap, very cheap. An unknown girl is hennaing my hand. As a little air catches, so a breeze, a huge breeze is coming through this bazaar, and so the little air catches mean this air catches, okay, the air catches. So it is a personification. My shadow stitched kameez. So you can see this is a kameez. These are picture of kameez. So this is the traditional costume of Indian women, okay. So moving on to the next stanza. A peacock spread its line. Okay, a peacock spread its line. So the design is what? Yes, a peacock design. As you can see, this is a design of a peacock. Okay, so which is a national bird of India. And across my palm, colors leaves the street. So you know, it is the situation of an evening bazaar. So now it's getting dark. So colors leaves. Colors leaves means another personification. So in here, float up in balloons. So they're lighting up those balloons, maybe lanterns. Then dummies in the shop fronts tilt and stare. So you know, when it's come to cloth shops, they display their designs through dummies. Okay, maybe you might be confusing with those dummies whether they are alive or not, right? So tilt and stare means that they tilt or stare, you know, the very live moments, right? And with their western perms. So those dummies, they wear what? Western perms. It means wigs, okay? Moving on to the next stanza. Banners for Miss India 1993. So you can say this is Miss India in 1993. So when it's come to Miss India pageant in India, it is a really significant event for Indian people, okay? For curtain clothes and sofa clothes, canopy me. So they have used these banners, these Miss India banners for curtain clothes and as sofa clothes, and canopy mean so those things are comforting that foreign lady. I have new brown veins. In here, brown veins mean that henna lines, okay? In evening bazaar, very deftly, an unknown girl is hennaing my hand. I'm clinging means, you know, I'm clinging to these firm peacock lines. I'm really familiar, I really love these lines of my design. And like people who cling aside of train. So because of the overpopulation in India, this is how they travel in trains, by trains, okay? You can see even on the top of the train, there are many people. So of course, this foreign lady is a bit upset, a bit insecure about these people. So she's constantly being sad about insecurity of these people, okay? And then we are moving to the next stanza. Now the furious street are hushed. So previously in that evening bazaar, it was very rushed. It was very rushed hour, right? Now it's being what? It's been hushed. Then I'll scrape off. Now I'm going to scrape that design off in order to get that design. The dry brown lines before I sleep. So before I go to sleep, I am just going to scrape this line. I'm going to wash this out, okay? And before I sleep, reveal soft as a snail nail. So you can see this is a snail trail, okay? Snail trail. So those lines are really soft, okay? The amber bird beneath it will fade away within a week. So it will go away, it will be vanished within a week. So moving on to the next stanza. When India appears and reappears, I lean across a country. Maybe in here, she has used this I lean across a country. Maybe she's opening a map. She's opening a map and she's just looking at that map, or maybe she's imagining something throughout that India, okay? And with my hands outstretched, longing for the unknown girl in the neon bazaar. So she's imagining constantly about that evening bazaar, okay? So this is the end of the lesson. I hope you guys enjoyed this lesson. So stay safe, stay home. May God bless you.